cover up his ears. We got some dirty little secrets we don't want him to hear. In this business, you don't question someone's wealth. We'll chain him to the bed so he won't run away. We'll take the piggy bank and cash it in on our way. So chase your dreams and never let them go. It all go away, take some pills for the pain, and throw your voice so
someone else is paid to write the bills.
So you've been talking to your rich until your cheekbones hurt, and then a little baby talk to make sure you still
it's all about the pointless.